if it turns out that Jesse Matthew is responsible, would that bring any sort of comfort to finally know who is responsible for your daughter's death? Or I mean, comfort is probably is the wrong word.
I will be very relieved to know that he will be prevented from ever hurting another girl again. I don't have any desire or need to tear him limb from limb or hurt him, or I just want to prevent him from hurting anybody else. And that I am vehement to do. I don't even really feel angry because my mind just, I can't comprehend how somebody could hurt and, you know, kill our beautiful Morgan. I mean, it is unfathomable to me.